Hello, my dear kids. Today we are going to draw penguins on glaciers. So for that, we are going to draw ovals as a body of penguins. I have drawn three ovals here. If you can see, so here are the three penguins, and then I have drawn a little bit outer side of it. I have made one more oval. Okay, so inner oval will be its tummy and outer oval will be its part of a body. So likewise for three of the ovals I have done it right, and then we have to draw legs, penguins legs. I'm doing it slightly darker so that you can see it, but you have to do it with very light pressure on the pencil. Okay, so like this you have to draw three ovals. These are the legs. Now we are going to draw glaciers on which our penguin is standing. So likewise I have drawn three glaciers here. Randomly you have to draw, and some glaciers here and there wherever the space is there. Okay, one is at the corner here. So randomly I have drawn some glaciers, and now what you have to do is we will fill this tummy portion with the white oil pastel and these glaciers with oil pastel, leaving these legs and the outer circle blank. I have a small piece of white oil pastel, so I'm coloring its tummy with white oil pastel, and then you have to leave this portion, outer ring, as blank. Then you have to leave these legs blank, and then you have to color the glaciers with white oil pastel. So likewise you have to do it for all the glaciers and all the three tummies of our penguins. Okay, so I'm done with coloring these white portions, all the white portions. Now what we have to do is we have to take a blue color, so we will give a wash to this. Okay, so I'm taking blue color and lot of water in it. We have to put lot of water in it so that it will become a watery color. See this consistency. And now I'm going to give a wash to the entire drawing. So I'll just keep this drawing book slanting, in a slanting position. Okay, and I will give a wash to this with blue color, and you can see the icebergs. The glaciers are not getting affected by this watercolor. If some portion is there on these icebergs, it's okay. It is giving the effect of river with pieces, ice pieces on it. So this way you have to color the entire drawing with blue color. So I'm done with a blue wash. It will look like this. Now we will color the remaining part of penguin's body. with black color after this blue color is completely dry. Okay, now I'm going to take a black color and we will do its remaining part of body. You have to draw an oval shape around the white crayon we have used here. So this is penguin's body. We have to do it for all the three penguins and we will add a head to it, a small circle here. Wings to it. On both the sides you have to do that. So you have to do it for all the three penguins. So the penguins are ready. Now we will add eyes and beak to it. We'll color it with red color. So this is its beak and legs. Give a small little drop as its eye. This is its eye. So we are going to do it for all the three of the penguins. So I'm done with the coloring with the legs, beaks and eyes. So our penguins are ready to enjoy on glaciers. Thank you.